we've talked about this over and over and over and over. When you decide to leave something here in the cellar, you gotta make sure it's a young child. Oh. He's still alive. I mean, you could have easily knocked him out a little more, drugged him, give him a little more morphine or something. Well, let's pick you up. Let's get a good look at you. Okay? You seem alright. You're a little alert. Let me introduce myself to you. My name is Grim the Clown, and I'm your self-proclaimed 666 Wonder of the World. And welcome to, one of the many areas of the Dark Carnival. Tonight, you are going to experience a serious amount of pain, as I'm gonna put you to the test, to the limit, so to speak. As I'm gonna break bones, I'm gonna slash open skin, I'm gonna do what I do best, and that is utterly destroy you. It's all right, natural born. It is very, very common to feel that fear once you see me in person. Many people make jokes about me. They wanna, he's just a clown, it's this and that. It's a lot more than that, natural born. I can promise you that. You and I have never faced off before, and this may not even be the last, but I can guarantee you this will be the last time that you underestimate Grim the Clown. I've been all over the world. I've been to many venues. I've been to many places. You have no clue what you're in for. Now, I want to make something very clear. I'm not just the run-of-the-mill clown. I'm a pretty nice guy, and I'm pretty understanding. And seeing that you're pretty chubby there, you got a little bit of a belly. I can promise you'll be taken really good care of at the Dark Carnival. I mean, we've got cotton candy, we've got popcorn, all the snickerdoodles that you can eat. But when it's all said and done, they all end up here in this cellar. The very cellar where I'm going to pin you, where I'm going to make you tap out, even. As I shove my two fingers right here, I shove them so far down your throat that you're not going to know what to do. As you're saying, possibly feeling my fingernails digging deep into your tongue. See, I don't give a flying fuck what you can do to me. You can inflict any amount of pain, any type of torture, and I'm gonna enjoy it. I mean, hell, put the knife to the fucking neck. I don't care, natural born. There's the reason why they call me the 666 Wonder of the World, natural born. Just understand this, when it's all said and done, and after the match has ended, and I pinned you down here in the basement, because it's false count anywhere, boy. I'll make sure you go back to all your radical friends, and you know truly who runs XWE. Grim the Clown does, the LOD does, the Suicide Forest, the Dark Carnival reigns supreme. Boop, boop. Oh, and let's not forget your admission ticket. You definitely need that to get into the Dark Carnival.